Okay, guys, this will be a contest entry for Lizards 101. What are you doing, Futochan? I'll be entering my bearded dragon, Futochan, and his setup. But before I get started on talking about him and his setup, quick shout out to Lizards 101. He's really cool. He's got some unique ways of editing his videos and making thumbnails for his videos. And I'll leave a link to his channel down below in the description, so check that out. Really cool guy. And I haven't made haven't entered in a contest in a while, so I figured I'll do one. And yeah, I'll be talking about Futochan, but first off, I want to add some feeding footage to this video. We need to slow-mo that biz. Okay, this is the setup. Like I said, it's a 90 centimeter long by 50 centimeter high by 45 centimeters. How do you say it? I don't know. Anyway, you get the point. Really, really big tank. Big enough for a baby beardy. Hopefully, it's good enough for an adult beardy. My dog came to say hi. Say sup, Link. You suck. So let's get started with Futochan the Bearded Dragon. So I got Futochan, maybe a month ago now, quite a while ago, and he's doing great. He's eating crickets and veggies and tortoise food that I had left over from my blue tongue that passed away a while ago, and he's eating those. I don't feed him mealworms just because they get addicted. I've seen some videos that they're not good for them, but yeah, just in case I don't feed him mealworms, he's doing good for now. He's a translucent eye something something blah 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 beardy. Basically they're like worth $240 usually, but I got this guy for $120 because of that, the fact that his tail was nibbled off by his cage mate or his brother that was in the tank with him before I got him and is gone a little bit. Beardies don't grow their tails back, but I figured it's just a cute feature for him, so I didn't care if it's gone or not, and he was half price, so can't really argue with that. He's super tame, as you can see. Come on. Oh, by the way, here's his channel. Really cool guy. Anyway, here he is. Beauty, beauty, beauty. You can't really see his... Oh, there we go. You can see the orange spots all over his back to the tail. And his belly has some white spots, and I guess that goes to all beardies, but it's cute. So that's some info about Futochan, my bearded dragon. Now in the tank, I've got some tiles, and more tiles over there, just because to prevent him from licking the sand and getting impacted, since they do tend to lick stuff when they're curious. And I think I'll be adding more of those tiles, but for now, this much is fine. I've got a water dish, there's my foot, and a rock, a ton of driftwood, and a thermometer back there, black ugly thing, and a heat lamp, which is really hot. So that's basically his setup. He's also got a really nice light. So I guess that's about it. I know it wasn't 5 minutes or anything, but maybe. I don't know, I haven't checked. I think it's not 5 minutes. But hopefully you've enjoyed. I certainly enjoyed making this video, and I guess I'll see you guys later. Once again, check out Lizards101's channel. I'll leave a link in the description down below. And I'll see you guys later. Cheers.